Yo, what's up? This is B-Boy Taufik from The Ruggeds, and we are at Break Advice. Now recognize. Break Advice! Today I'm gonna teach you a transition that will speed up your power from a position that you can't move, that you are still standing. So yeah, let's start. The first one is how to go into your transition, alright? So it can be different. First, what's important is you have to learn it from the laying position. So you're laying here over here. My power move is counterclockwise, so maybe yours is clockwise. So if yours is clockwise, use your right leg. If you counter, use your left leg. So the first one is using the left leg. When you're on the ground, you use the swing of your left leg to swing back. So you do like a backspin. Second part is you use your right hand, okay? So you're standing here, you sweep your left leg, and you pull up with your right leg to flare. Once again, boom, sweep, push up, flare. So basically, you can use this transition to speed up your power from a still standing position, like this. Example, you go, one, you lay, boom, you sweep your left leg, boom, you pull up with your right leg, right arm, boom, to flare. Again, you go down, boom, you lay, boom, left leg flows with you, you push up with your right arm to flare. A little bit faster. So there are plenty of variations you can do with this move. I'm gonna show you some of it. You can use this transition in every single power move. You can go to a flare, you can go to an air flare, to a windmill. This transition is good if you crash, example, or you don't have or if you lost your speed from a difficult position. You use the leg, you swing it, and you're back in your speed. So you can go straight back in your full power. Alright? This is Taufik, this was Break Advice, and not recognize. Break Advice!